to adjust mirrors, see if I can use them at all. Still, it's just for show. All right, 65 miles today, leaving. 54.3 volts. Pass 2, gear 3. I guess these mirrors will work. It is cold out here, y'all. Here's about 4 current. Pass 4, gear 5. Pass 3, gear 5. The right mirror. Even the left mirror is gonna be. Really like the display. It's not color, but you can see it in broad daylight. Yeah, it's cold today. We need better ear flaps. Past 0, of course. It says 54 volts. My fingers are already feeling it today. Wow. Definitely a cool day. Maybe one of the coldest days I've been out. Pass 3, gear 5. I mean, if I move my elbow in, I could see it, so I guess we'll call that doable. All I see is my armpit, but on the right-hand side. Pass 2. Gear 5. Gear 4. Wait, I've got to get my directions. See? Cool. And there's my fender again. There we go. It's nice to see a car go by, at least I can tell. Fast 3, gear 5. Volts. Fast 4, gear 5. PS. Fast 3. Fast 0, gear 4. Truck coming, I can actually see it. Fast 3, gear 4. Fast 3, gear 5. Four current. 2 miles. Assist. Gear 7. Fast 3, gear 5, current 7. 62.5 volts. Pass 4. Gear 6. Gear 6, pass 3. Using 2.0 current, 12 minutes. Five on the current. Using a lot of current here. 6, 7, 8. 3 miles. 13 minutes in. Pass off. Gear 4. Pretty easy move. It's supposed to be really nice tomorrow, so hopefully I can get out. Yeah, it's pretty cold today. No pedals this. Gear 6, we got that to a 5. Sorry, yes, I'm playing with my mirror. Can't see nothing. My mirror all out of whack here. Pass 3, gear 5, pass 4, gear 6, pass 5, gear 7, 49.4 volts. Current is 16. Got that back down to pass 3. Let's see. Let's give it a break. My current is around 15, 16 in pass 5. Not horrible. passes off. My butt is sore. Alrighty. It's too bad those mirror arms were just a little bit longer. I could see with a quarter of it getting an angle just right. There's his big truck coming. Having a weight on this bridge. That's nice to see. My goal is here to get over this little bridge. So, let's go. Because I guess that was my eye. I'm good at that. Pass to gear 4. One current. 18 minutes, 4.5 miles, 5.2 volts. Pass 2, gear 4. Here's my passing gear. Using a 4-current, 3-current right now. Pass 3. Gear 5. I definitely like the mirror though. I have to work with it. It's not right there. Not my butt. Here's a 5-current right now. Tapping 6. Pass 2, gear 3. current, maybe not volts. Turn the pass off. I might do more pictures and stuff when it's not so cold out and I'm not wearing the gloves. I mean, I look like Kenny from South Park. Seriously. And I also got the screen on dark, so. I think screen recording's on. Looks like it. So where am I going? I don't know. I'll know when I get there. No pedal assist. Nobody behind me. It's good to know. Pass 3. Gear 4. Still nobody behind me. 50.8 volts. My current is 7 and 8. 5.5 miles. Pass 2, gear 5. Green light, green light, green light. Pass 4. Pass 5. Pass 2, gear 6. Pass 3, gear 6. Pass 3, gear 5, 51 volts. I think he's a thermostat, it's cold. Curious how cold it is. Pass 2, gear 3. That's my takeoff mode. Yeah, put a brake. Where am I going? Thank you. current usage is 3. Nobody behind me. I just gotta get around this water. Fast 4. I'm not going to get around that water. That's all you can do is slow down. I do want to cross. Just not yet. That was just scary. That's sweet, year 5. Two current. Let's travel back. Pass 2, gear 3. Three or four current in this hill. It doesn't feel like a hill. 50.3 volts. Oh, a real light still on. It has to fall off if it didn't. Let's check it. Oh yeah, it's on. Well. Now this is gonna be a huge hill. I don't know what y'all are looking at, but I'm telling you, this is a big hill. Pass 3, gear 3. Piece of cake. Wow. Amazing. Gotta use some current though. I'm at 8. Current. 7 and 8. Car coming up. Pass 3. Down 1 bar. Pass the sisters off. So I get to catch up. Yeah, I'm down one bar. We have to call AAA. One bar back, past this is two. Nine volts. He's in seven current right now. Past three. I jumped up the current usage. Let's save it. Passes this two. Just trying to save that current. Volts, I mean. What was I thinking? Coming out here today. Obviously I wasn't. Yeah, my butt hurts. Any clanking you hear, I get so much stuff on this bike, it's hilarious. Pass two, gear three. Pass three, gear three. Pass three, gear four. Alright. Let's back it back down. Gear five, no pedal assist. Here's my butt again. Oh, crazy. I always say I'm just going to go for a short ride, but you get on it and you don't want to get off. Well, your butt does, but that's the only part. I think I'm missing a good pair of sunglasses. Why do I not remember all these hills? Looking at one coming up, but I don't remember that there. It's not that the hills are hard, it's just, if I had another battery, I wouldn't even care. If I set up another dual battery system. Which I've seen people do with these. It's a little more complicated. But doable, I'm sure. Looks like my camera shut off again. So my question is why? Again? So you listen to me yap. I probably missed all the footage. That stinks. Well. I was having storage problems on it. On the phone yesterday, so. Probably where it's still, it's happening. I cleaned it out. Pass 3, gear 4. Pass 3, gear 3. .48-9 volts. Pass 4. Gear 3. Pass 3. Gear 3. 48.5 volts. This is probably the steepest and longest hill I've done so far. I've done some pretty decent hills. Again, his pedal assist, it is damn good. But I am still working, y'all. He's around a 10 current in pass 3 right now, gear 4. Current, 8 current, gear 5, 20 current, gear 4, truck coming. Eight, 9 current. Gear 5 passes this off. Gear 4 passes this off. Using 0 current. .48.7 volts. One bar down on the battery status. Damn, you big hill back there. And long. I can see there's nobody behind me. Yeah. Wind is strong. Wow. Still under my own power. Gear 5. Six, 7, I like 6. We Maybe like 5. Maybe it don't matter. Got my bar back. This is 50.3 volts right now. Because having the patch shut off, I have to rejuvenate a little bit. I'm just going to rejuvenate my butt. No matter which way I go here, there's a hill. That'd be coming up in a little bit. Welcome to Chesterville, everybody. If I'd gone a short way, I could have gone and said hello to Pete and Jen. But as usual, I didn't know where I was going. Didn't anticipate being over here at all, that's for sure. Just because of the how cool it is and the range I'm gonna get. But pretty impressed. There's a truck coming. Of course, is he smart enough to realize I'm in the road and there's nowhere for me to go? So yes. Thank you. That's a big puddle. Yeah. Well, I didn't think there'd be any melting today, but I guess there's some. Another 45 minute wipe down on the bike, I guess. It's worth it. Preserving voltages, and you will see why. I need every bit of voltage I got to get home. Yeah. Actually, it is, yeah. If it wasn't so cold. Range anxiety, you know? That is a thing. And I have range anxiety right now. I wouldn't if it was going to be semi-flat, but it's not even semi-flat. Fast two, gear two. I'm trying to save my legs. I'm going to need them. Here are my volts. I'm going to need those too. Using the one current, good with that. 49.8 volts right now is what it says. Truck coming. Trust me, I gotta save my volts. And my legs. I don't know why people call these things cheater bikes, because You're still working your butt off. And they're a lot heavier, I say it. You can cheat, but what's the point of riding if you're gonna cheat? Just a thought. Yeah, you get current balance going here at 149.6 volts. See, this is where I start to, I gotta work on it. I get so impatient. Point 1 volts. Oh boy. I was really hoping for less water today. As you can see, that's not happening. Volts. No, the hill hasn't shown up yet. You'll know. Trust me. Just me power. You know, when you go on a motorcycle ride and you still get the stock seat, yeah, that's kind of what it feels like. I need a decision to make coming up here. Going around the bend? Or up, either way. It's gonna be hills, hills, and more hills. Everybody thinks I've slowed down. Be 100% correct. And I'm only 11.1 miles in. This hill ain't bad. Well, it would be if it wasn't for this bike. I went after it, and I went after that. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Just taking my time. Moving along. Pass two, gear three. Pass three, gear three. 47.9 volts. Light's still on. Volts that is. Pass two. Gear two. 48.2 volts. I'm doing a lot of math lately. Trying to avoid getting too wet. It's actually beautiful. I guess the phone's still on, I don't know, can't see it. I hope so. Comes around this corner, that one of the dreaded hills I was talking about. I'm only dreading it because I have my voltages, and let's be honest, I'm like 11 and a half miles in already. I don't want to get too wet. Yesterday, it took me forever for my legs to dry out. They look like prunes for a while. There it is. The dreaded. Huge. It's going to suck a lot of power out of this. And it's already battery down a little bit. This is the hill. I hope this is a recording. I developed this week somewhere. That's okay. I'm pretty sure it's just mud. I got take a break with my butt before we do this. Yeah, I'm 11.8 miles in today. 49.6 volts. I don't know. This is a really big hill. And it's long. And my legs are whooped. Well, slow in general, I guess. I always have walk assist if I need it. And it won't be because of the bike, it'll be because of me. Coming past four. Gear two. Gear one. Pass three. 45.6 volts. Getting a lot of push here. And I need it. The gas gauge moves on its own in your truck. .471 voltage. I like to say that was all of it, but it's not. That's my current. Could be better. Between 6 and 5. .473. Not reality, I could bump this up, but trying to get that current back. Spare battery, babies. You can go forever. Checks me as yard. I'll take a break. Whew. Actually, the hill was nothing. If I had another battery with me, well, then you just keep on trucking. I can't say swapping the battery out is easy though. At least, not until I figure find my groove on it. I have no complaints though. All right, take a break up after the next hill, I guess. It'd be amazing if I actually get back to the house. Seriously. And I'm going for a speed record. At this point, I just want to get up these hills and not have to call for assistance. Say another big one here. 47.8 volts. Using 4.0 current, ain't too bad. Not into the hill yet though. Okay, let's do it. Save some voltage. 47.9. Got a couple more hills to deal with. We don't have hills here, we have mountains. Again, I don't know if my phone's on. Okay, pal. Current. Seven. Eight. Yeah, it's worse. Eight, nine, seven. Now I'm giving it all I got. At least at this point, what I got. Junior break. I guess that's my gig. I never know where I'm gonna go riding. Where. It's always a surprise to me too. I guess that's why I post these videos. I mean, say 13.2 miles. There's a lot of hills there, guys. The start is a... Somebody behind me. And it's cold. I am not all that warm, actually. I was gonna break into a song, decided not to. Warming center, that was so nice. I'm glad the state of Maine did that for everybody. Put warming centers up. Then it was real cold snaps, people that run out of heat. Heat resources, come on, Janet Mills, where are you? I hate you. This is why. People freezing and you don't seem to care. I don't know why I opted for this route. I ain't that smart. But I'm here, so let's do it. So every time I go for a ride and I get back, I'm like in even numbers every time. You know, 30 miles, 20 miles, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, all together. See if I can change that today. Volts under half. See if we can give it a break. And one more big hill to get through, guys. I know, I'm impatient. Pass two. Gear two. Gear three. I think I like two. My question is, all the massive hills, can I pull this off? And let's face it, the range is still no joke. Pass two, gear three. If you alternate with the gears like that, you get a really good workout in your legs, still. That's just me. Unfortunately, I will get the downhill coast here in a few minutes. Looking quite forward to that. This is so much fun though. I really miss biking and being outside. Remember, my lifts are frozen. My whips are frozen. Remember being kids? Just hop on your bike and cruise around, go to your friend's house, go to the store. Feels like that again. I thought my Diamondback was the best bike ever, but I don't know. I think it might be this one. If it keeps going the way it's been going. Big hill. We got some voltage back. 47.8 in 9. It's bouncing. So here we go. Pass 4. 44.7 volts. Gear 4. Gear 5, 44.3 volts, says I got about a half, gained a little bit back there, much needed. My legs are exhausted. .5 volts. Pass 4 in this hill. .8 44.1. Hey guys, let's do it to it. Whew. What a ride. Awesome. I do a different seat. I just do. Guys, how are you in April? Yeah, that's wind chill for sure. some water, a beer, and clean out the bike. I'm curious to see what we did though all the way around, totally. You know, the total of it. Gear 5 past 4. Gear 5, yeah. The other way around. Now it's 5 and 5. Alright, it's icy. We're just gonna do the walk in here. Provided my legs let me walk. Now we have the sand again. That sucks. Making the walk easier. Alright, so guys, we finished with 47.1 volts. An hour and 17 minutes. It is 81 miles on this bike. And today it was 15.7 miles, according to the bike. Wow. 47.2 volts left. I lost some footage. Hopefully I can keep most of it. Finish. XP 3.0, Chesterville ride. Awesome.